birthday, an incredibly talented actress, the leading lady from the upcoming film Mission Impossible, Ghost Protocol, Paula Patton.
Hello. Thank you, Lulu. It's an honor to be here today. BMW has done so much for our movie Mission Impossible. They followed us all around the world to make sure we had this incredible car. And it is an important character in the film. We were very lucky that BMW decided to honor us and to grace us with their car. Thank you.
Well, Paula, we're so glad that you could be here. Well, the Mission Impossible films are so well known as high energy action packed. Did you ever think you would be starring in one of these films?
Honestly, I never thought I would. I always loved the Mission Impossibles since the first one. And when I was told that they were interested in me to audition for it, I thought, oh, I'll never get it. And I was very lucky that I did. And it's been a dream come true.
Well, Paula, we know the movie was shot in a lot of places because we literally were shipping cars all over the world, trying to keep up with you, but
yes.
So I have been traveling quite a lot lately.
We did, and we traveled all over the world. We went to Prague, to Dubai, to Moscow, to Vancouver. I mean, this was a movie that went everywhere, and Moscow as well. It's been an incredible journey.
Well, it looks like you and Tom took quite a crazy ride in our Vision Efficient Dynamics car, which of course is the predecessor to this BMW IA.
It is a beautiful car, and I have to tell you that Tom scared me multiple times. And thank God he's such a good stunt driver and a great actor, thank goodness, because we would be driving together in these crazy scenes, and I'd be scared, but I couldn't tell him. I had to be strong, like a man. And it really goes so fast, like, he'd stop on a dime. Always perfect, always a professional, and it was fun. It made me feel like I was absolutely in the moment, being a true spy. It was incredible. And with this car, I mean, this car moves like nothing I've ever experienced before. It can stop on a dime and maneuver anything, and it's so empowered and electric. It's quite magnificent.
Well, thank you, Paula. We're all thrilled for joining us today. Everyone at BMW is so lucky to be involved with the film, and we are so excited to see the movie. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the talented stars of Mission Impossible, Paula Patton.
Thank you.